Today we're grading the barnacle. Team crabs, team bullshit, ocean level, living on top of other surfaces all over the place. I didn't know barnacles were even alive until I started doing this episode. I just thought some whales needed to shave, but it turns out, whales eat so much whale pussy that STDs grew into a variety of disgusting bullshit that lives on their face. There's a group of whales, I'm not gonna name names, but there's a certain group of fat piece of shit baleen whales, like right whales, bowhead whales, and gray whales, who, I'm not saying I'm for whaling, obviously not, but it's like, you're just gonna allow parasites to live on your eyes and face and make that part of your look. You gross assholes. You don't see blue whales, minke whales, fin whales, or any of the non-fat-ass baleen whales doing that shit.
Apparently, barnacles have super long dicks. They're constantly unspooling to try to fuck whatever they can find. But their dicks get pretty sliced up scraping across all that razor-sharp barnacle clam, so they end up breaking off at the end of every season anyway.
They don't even have eyes or faces. They just scoop the water every 2 seconds, hoping to catch sea dust. Listen, barnacle, I'm a fucking loser too. My greatest creation, the fake animal scientist JKAPS, is just a mask I hide behind because deep down, I'm a sensitive pussy. But unlike you, barnacle, I would never evolve into an eyeless, faceless organism with zero initiative. Barnacles are literally afraid of snails. I will never be afraid of snails. I'll stomp the shit out of a snail right now. Man, fuck barnacles. I'll bring a scissor to the pier and snip all your fly fishing thread-ass dicks off right now. F.